everybody. How's it going? Happy Monday night. Welcome back after the 4th of July. I hope everyone had a great 4th. We're off to kind of a weird start this week on eBay because a few of my teams, I know I listed them, but the listings just like disappeared. So if you bid on one of the teams on the screen, I can't see your auction. I'm going to do one last check before we sell any of these teams, but the auction just weren't out there for Cowboys, Bills, and Bengals, which is weird. So they're available if someone wants them. If no one does, we're just going to break. Sometimes eBay does this weird thing where teams disappear. Cool, Andrew, they're yours. I'm just making sure no one paid for them and it showed up later because sometimes that happens. Sam, still on Sam, yours. If anyone out there has a listing that shows up later as a win for the Bengals, don't pay it. I'll cancel it or refund you or whatever. Bills and Texans for Eric L., all right? Thanks, everybody. So, Bills and Texans for Eric, and I got Bengals there for Andrew. Okay, and Texans as well for Eric. Thanks, Eric. So I got just Jags and Cowboys. Kind of an odd pairing to round it out. And then we'll get to the break. And if you're waiting for the jerseys, they'll break in half an hour, and then our live fills will be after that. Alright, 28 for the kill if you want both Jags and Cowboys. So, okay, so here's the thing. I have no record of an auction. So, if Chris K is out there, if you won the Cowboys, eBay's not showing me any Cowboys auction. So, since you're saying that, I'm just going to take Cowboys off the board. I have no idea what they went for, who got them, anything. It's not showing me. So I'll just put the Jags up. And if it never shows up, I'll just take the loss. You bought Bills? What the heck? What is going on with eBay? All right, let's just do this. eBay's hiding listings on me. So it's Bills. It's Bills, Cowboys, and what's the other one? Bengals. Okay. So Andrew and let me go back. They'll probably just show up later. eBay's not showing them to me. Okay, so let's do this. I'm just leaving them blank. Obviously, if you win them on eBay, your name's going to be on it, and that's who I'll ship to. If anyone's who claimed those sent for them already, I'll refund you, obviously. eBay does this, like, it's not frequent. It's maybe once in 6 months that this happens to me, but it's so annoying. Okay. Okay, real quick. Here's what's going on. Jags are the only one that's, okay, Michael's the first to take Jaguars, all right? This is why I went live so late. I kept waiting for it to refresh. Bills, Cowboys, and Bengals. Alright, so eBay disappeared the listings. When they do this, it can take like sometimes up to 24 hours for them to pop up. Jerseys are going in half an hour. And I don't know what's open yet. Hopefully there's not disappearing listings on that one, too. Okay, so Jags are going to Michael M. because he claimed him first. Jags to Michael Emmett, let's break. Sorry for the confusion, everybody. And Eric, if you already said for that, I'll give you credit. I'm sorry for the confusion. And if anybody has questions about any of this, I know it's confusing, just shoot me a message and I'll explain it all a little bit more. It's an eBay glitch. All right, Michael with the Jags. Cowboys are eBay. Bills are eBay. Bengals are Bills are eBay. Okay. Yes, you got Texans. So Eric has the Texans, and Michael has Jags. So really, as I went live, Jerry had already claimed two in the group. So Texans and Jags were the only ones up for grabs. And I mistyped Bills, Eric, so I'm sorry. Just to confuse it even more. Where it says Bills down there, that's actually Texans, and that's you. I typed the Texans off by accident. All right. I'm going to get everybody up on the screen just so everyone knows what they have. The ones that are green in eBay, I don't know like who has them until eBay tells me. So I'm just going to wait out on that. But if you guys are saying you've got them, I'm glad you spoke up so we could figure all this out before we start ripping any boxes. Okay. Update coming. We're full. I'm gonna random off a $5 break credit to everyone that was in this one too for the confusion. All right, screen is good. You see in green the three teams, and then Eric, you're on the Texans. You're in green, but you have the Texans, okay? Well, I was starting to think, did I even list those teams? I would be shocked if I didn't list big teams like the Cowboys and Bills. I mean, once in a blue moon, I'll miss like one team, but for me to miss three would have been weird. So, all right. I'll know for the Jersey one, if I'm missing teams, I'll just hold off and I'll just put eBay, I guess, on the screen, and whoever won them on eBay is obviously to get some. Here we go. Box one for the eBay break. Yeah, and Andrew, that's perfectly fine. And what I do at the end of the night anyway, I just tally it all up, so it's all good. You have to just take 14 off the next box. No, okay. You know what, Andrew, we can do that. If it wasn't listed and no one claims it, I won't know for 24 hours. You've got it, all right? Sure. But eBay gets priority. First box, ooh, that's cool. Rich Gannon? Rich Gannon Vikings. I don't even remember him playing on the Vikings. It must have been early in his career. Signs in yellow up top. It's an Eclipse. Eclipse helmet. Rich Gannon took the Raiders to the Super Bowl in 2002 against Bucks. So, cool signature. The yellow looks nice. It's an auxiliary color for the Vikings that's not present in the Eclipse. So, that one's going to Zach. His favorite team, the Vikings. Very unique. Cool hit there for Zach. Early on, Marcellus, yeah? Cool. Last box of the break. Good luck to all. Gold Rush seal at the top as well as on the bottom. And before I break the last box, I'm going to share a link to our room. This is where I will be posting any additional teams that might be available in the jersey break. I should have two or three. Join our group, everybody. Here we go. Gold Rush seal on top as well as on the bottom. It's Seahawks! Oh, looks like Greg Olsen. And it is another Eclipse helmet here. He signs up top in that neon green. Looks real sharp. Very cool hit. It's going to Eric, who loves the Seahawks, though. People hitting their favorite teams. That's great. It's a Beckett witness, sir. Eric Olsen showing up for Seattle. It's unique. He has a nice looking signature, too. We'll get a little closer look at that. Very cool. Don't you believe it, hate to think about you. All right, that does it for this break. Again, thanks for bearing with me for the confusion. Let's random off some break credit. I'm going to random off all the teams. If it goes to one of our mystery eBay people, they'll get the credit too. I'm going to share my screen, take you to the randoms. Let's do this. Three clicks, top spot gets $5 credit. It's one, two, and three, $40. And that's going to be Matt. Hey, Matt, congrats. $5 credit for you, buddy. It's coming your way. All right, ending the stream now. I'll be back in 20 minutes to break the jerseys. One last time, join our group if you're not already in it. You'll see any teams that I have available. And hopefully eBay doesn't disappear some listings on me. All right, bye-bye.